Sikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email. Condition as to title. Condition as to title means that the seller has the right to sell the goods for which he has made the contract of sale. Right to sell means the right to pass the ownership of goods in the form as expressed in the contract of sale. Right to sell. In a contract of sale, if there is no different intention as is expressed in the contract, there is an implied condition on the part of the seller that the seller has a right to sell the goods. In case of a sale, seller has a right to sell the goods, and in case of agreement to sell, the seller will have a right to sell the goods at the time when the property is to pass. When a seller having no title to the goods at the time of sale but subsequently acquires it, then the title will deemed to be defective to both the original buyer and the subsequent buyer. Infringement. In case of sale by infringement of trademark, the condition that the seller has a right to sell the goods will be broken by him. Example. K represented to L some goods of Samsung brand during sale of those goods. Afterwards, it was found that Samsung brand was an infringement of Samsung brand. Therefore, L was legally bound to remove the labels of Samsung brand pasted on the goods bought by him. Consequently, the goods became unbranded, which adversely affect the right of buyer to sell these goods. Held, it will be treated as a breach of condition as to title, even though K was competent enough to pass the ownership to L. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.